How many times have you placed some beautiful restorations and just months later they're carious? I've certainly had that experience in my own career. You select those spaces, you know them. Some people don't have any caries. Other people have got caries constantly every time they come in. If you will use the characteristics that we're describing with the new glass ionomers, and you will use glutaraldehyde to desensitize and disinfect the prep, you will not see additional caries, almost without exception, because the glass ionomer leaks around the open composite margins. And guess what? That is a cariostatic restoration. Get this video. It'll change your mind about glass ionomer.